Funding Circle is a lending platform, and we connect borrowers seeking financing with investors looking for good returns. We are creating a marketplace to list our loans, handle trades, and also track the flow of the money in the system. And we're using stream processing so that we can have real-time, low latency, and high performance. It's very important, since we're dealing with people's money, that we get it exactly right, because, you know, we're not counting page views, we're counting potentially millions of dollars. We see a record on a Kafka topic and we process it exactly once. We don't debit someone's account twice because of a duplicate record that's been received. It's amazing to see how much Kafka has grown as a platform in such a short amount of time. I remember thinking, wouldn't it be great if we had a high-level DSL where we could describe our topologies? And then Kafka Streams was announced, and we couldn't adopt it fast enough. It's just amazing to see all of the growth that's been done in this platform and the community that's around it and making it stronger. I think the Confluent platform adds a lot of value. Kafka Connect is really instrumental in allowing us to pull data in and out of Kafka. We use it as a central piece of our migration strategies. I think what Kafka allows us to do is it allows us to really gain more insight into what's happening. It goes back to this idea of turning the database inside out. And it's just really exciting to be with a team that is willing to embrace these challenges and solve them.